Wizkid's Made in Lagos album has crossed another milestone as this album hits 300 million streams on AudioMack in just a year of its release. Wizkid's Made in Lagos album, which is a widely acclaimed album, and this album has spent like a year now and it has hit 300 million streams on AudioMack. You guys are welcome back to Update Naija again. The Olamide is my name, and as you know, on this platform we talk about Nigerian celebrities, Nigerian entertainment industry, and to enjoy more of our content, kindly subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification, and like this video, share and pass your comment. Also, to our returning subscribers, thank you for always coming back. You guys are too much. Now back to Wizkid's Made in Lagos album hitting 300 million streams on AudioMack. Well, it's not a child's play, and over time we've always been talking about Wizkid's Made in Lagos album. That Made in Lagos album just hit this certain number on this platform, and last week I posted a content talking about Wizkid's Made in Lagos album hitting a billion streams across all digital platforms. Whoa, that's quite incredible and laudable on Wizkid's part, as this album, as you know, being a new dawn in the career of Wizkid. Wizkid so far so good since the release of this album. He has recorded a good turnout and a good reception from his fans far and wide. This is quite evident on Wizkid's Made in Lagos world tour. Yeah, the world tour he's having right now, people are turning up with him, and his fans are, you know, having fun with Wizkid across all cities in USA. Well, the tour is coming to an end in USA pretty soon. Wizkid touched down other cities for Made in Lagos world tour. Let's just be on the lookout. So this album, Made in Lagos album, has hit 300 million streams courtesy of Wizkid's Essence. Also, Essence has gathered quite a large number of streams across all digital platforms. Talk about Apple Music, iTunes, talk about Spotify. Wizkid is doing real good on these platforms, and congratulations to Wizkid as he continues to cross different milestones and he continues to put Afrobeat on the map. Congratulations to him once again. And also, guys, to enjoy more of our content, you know what to do: subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification, and also like our videos. Thank you.